Good morning, guys. Okay. So, I don't know if any one of you noticed it, but things are getting rough out there. And every day there is some kind of funky business going on. Carjacking, home invasion, I mean, every day. Everywhere, not just in particular, everywhere. The chances are that you're gonna need something. And there is no better place than Haspar Airsoft. We build few of the most powerful home defense guns. And I say build because we actually build this. I build this. Okay? Those are not factory built, the 16 Joule that you find online that says factory build. Those are factory build from Humarex, which put the 11 Joule or 16 Joule valve, and that's it. That instead to put the paintball valve, they put the 16 Joule valve. And that's what you get for the same price that you're getting our modified, customized internally. We don't use, I repeat them, I don't know, 100 times. We do not use kits, okay? We machine our own here, okay? To the specs that we want. This and other parts, of course, not just that. We do the modification that need to be done to increase max power. Now the max power, that's another story that we bump into. When you get the gun, chances are that the gun is below temperature. So you're not gonna, you don't, or above temperature, okay? Right now you probably get the gun that is so warm that when you're shooting you go above what we state, okay? So, but in order to get the FPS, that up to FPSs, that's what that is up to, okay? It's a range that can go from 400, whatever the gun is, depending from the gun, and the ammo that you're using, okay? Because you can use, this is 3.6 grams, okay? This is 3 grams, so, whatever, you know, the FPS is totally different than between these two, okay? Between this one and this one. For all the caliber, 50 caliber or 68 caliber. But guys, I have to say, if you procrastinating or you are not sure because this, because you need something, because it's not gonna get better. It's gonna get worse. It's gonna get worse before it gets better. And hopefully it gets better fast, because we can't take this shit anymore. Sorry for that. But yeah, we have, you can go to asparaisoft.com on the custom HSA custom home defense that you find it into the home defense section, of course. And we customize all the T40, not the 43 caliber. There's nothing to customize there. Whoever tell you that you're getting, okay, change the valve or the pin, it's bullshit. You're getting like 10 FPS. It just doesn't pay there is nothing to modify because the power comes from the magazine, and there is nothing to modify on the magazine, and most likely you're gonna end up ruining the magazine, it's gonna leak, it's gonna do the all that stuff. So, but the 50 caliber, now, by the way, the black one of the TR-50 Gen 1 is gone, sold out, discontinued. We are waiting for the Gen 2 coming in right now in August, sometime in August, and mid, end of August. We already have a ton of pre-orders. So if you want one, you better get online and order it now, because the container, the first container coming in from Umarex, it's almost all that. So we have a certain amount already secured, but it's running low. So if you want the TR-50 Gen 2 Black, upgraded $189.99 at the 600 FPS, the 22 joules and stuff, it's on pre-order on the website. So if you want, go there, hasparetsoft.com, and order one right now, because they're almost gone. We probably, I don't know, maybe 10, 15 left. Then you want the big boy, the 68 caliber. This, any one of this will definitely inflict maximum pain. That's the whole purpose of this. Maximum pain, okay? Without killing anybody. But you might end up with a broken rib or a jaw broken or something. But definitely gonna stop. And then you, like I said on my video, once it's down, screaming, then you can go and finish the job. Do whatever you want to do. Then we have the 68 caliber double barrel shotgun. This is fun to shoot. Remember, it's a fun, it's small, easy to operate, but it's two shots. So you better be a good shooter. Okay. you can fast reload this. It's 1, 2, 3. Okay, but keep that in mind. And also, compare this to the Berner. Sorry for that. The Berner is a 60. The Berner, it's about $400, as you know, or more. And also, it shoots about 300 feet per second. And it's already devastating. It's already, it do the job, okay? Now, you have to understand that the all CO2 power gun are subject, again, let me repeat this, because no matter what I put on the description or on even in the box, the people just don't understand it. Some people, not all people, 99.9% of people understand it. Some people, it does just, they open the box and shoot the gun and expect to shoot at 22 joules. Okay, that's not how it works, okay? It has to be in an ideal condition. What is an ideal condition? 85 degrees, 90 degrees, 80 degrees. That's what gets you up there. If the gun is cold, if you leave the gun in the cold temperature, or I don't know, in the winter, in the glove compartment of your car, it's not gonna work. Okay? This is not CO2 guns. especially the highly modified guns like this one, which use a lot of power, a lot of CO2 to get to that power, and need, and also don't forget, this is all mechanical, okay? Besides the CO2 subject to the cold, but also it's all mechanical, okay? There is nothing electronic here, okay? So if it's cold, it's gonna be hard to operate like every other CO2 guns. Nothing different. It's not the gun fault, it's physics, okay? That's what it is, okay? So find a way to keep the gun at least at room temperature. I mean, even if you're shooting, this shoot at 300 feet per second at close range, that, you know, in the winter, okay, it's still a painful shot. You put in 2-3 shots on somebody at close range, five, six, 10 feet, oh, he's going down. He's gonna feel it, and he's gonna cry. So imagine everything more than that is gonna be absolutely devastating. But again, there is other things that we can do, but everything we do extra is cost money. Or then you get one of this. Okay? These are 16 shots. Okay? As you know, this is one of my best sellers, the Maximus. And we do all kind of modification. This, it can be HPA, it can be 88 grams, which give you a little bit more pressure in the cold weather. Still CO2, so you're not gonna, you know, you have to, this is all metal. Those guns inside are metal, and metal get very cold. So common sense, guys, common sense. But beside all that, I already said this a million times on all the other videos about the CO2, the temperature, and what you have to do to get to the FPS that we get here, because we keep the gun at the temperature that we need to keep it, and so you have to do it, okay? If you want to get, you don't need the 600 feet per second, that's okay, or the 500 feet per second. You don't need to stop somebody. You need 350 300 300 feet, the more the better, I understand. But even if you don't get there, it's still gonna stop him. It's still gonna stop whoever, especially in the face. Otherwise, you get one of these. Okay? There is many different versions. There is three different versions. Okay? This one, the 88 gram with the stock, and we can also do a HPA. Now, I'm working on it because we have the 1100. This, the 1100, you can do it externally, you can do a, you know, remote, we can do all sort of things, or we have with the stock, we can put a HPA adapter and put it right here with a different stock, the HPA stock. Now the HPA, I'm looking for about maybe the 1500 output PSI PCP, because 1100 is okay, but it's not as powerful as the CO2. CO2, you know, because you can pump it up with the warming up the CO2, you pump it up. This is not really subject to the advantage of the HPA is that it's not really affected too much with the weather, the cold, the heat, and the pressure almost stay the same. Okay, so, but 1100 PSI is apparently it's not performing as the CO2 85 degrees. Let's put it that way. But you don't have to worry about that, and then you can put you can do a lot of shots with one tank, you know? So there is many different things that we can do. Whatever you want, we do it. Whatever is possible. But the point is, things are not gonna get better. Things are gonna get much worse. And I advise everybody to get something for your wife at home, for your loved ones, for yourself, driving around, because you cannot turn the news, any channel, okay? Even the one that suppress this type of news, because they don't want you to know that, you know, there is home invasion or carjacking or all this crap going around everywhere. They don't want you to say that. So, our gun is very affordable, less than $200, $200, $200. And this baby right here is less than the burner and should almost, this is the destroyer, okay? And look at what you get for $359, which is less than the burner. 16 shots, not 4, 5, or 6. You got 16 shots here. And with the two CO2s in here, you're already getting about 30, maybe. Anywhere between, I would say probably 26 to 36. It depends from the temperature, okay? The warmer the gun, the more shots you get at the high power. This is for everything, all the guns, okay? So protect yourself, don't play around, don't wait, and get something. Get one or two, you know, one for, you know, for your wife, one for yourself, one for your daughter. Very easy to operate. Pam, 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 pam. That's all you have to do, okay? And you can, and then if you wanna, you know, push it up a little bit more, you can even, this is another level, okay? Those are not, I don't consider those less lethal. Because a stainless steel, you get a 6 of these for $50. But let's be honest. That with this, there is no way that this go right through you. Okay. But again, don't wait. I want you to be safe, and that's what we do this. That's beside the point of, you know, the FPS, the joules, anything. Get something, because things is gonna get very, very, I don't wanna fear mongering, okay? But get prepared. Get ready with something, okay? If you don't wanna use, if like most of us, you know, who has the, you know, firearms and stuff, we cannot think about using it, especially, you know, in the States like New York, that if you use the gun and the guy doesn't face you, face the other way, you get in trouble. You go to jail, not the guy that invade your home. This, but this is another video, another story. get something. A lot of my customers, they all have real guns. They all have firearm. They all have AR-15s, and they all have many guns. Pistol, you know, Glocks, SIG, whatever. But they all buy this for that reason. People that don't want to go through the check, the painful waiting list to get a, you know, permit. Now it's like a year or even more. It's just insane. They don't want you to get anything. Well, and I have a feeling that pretty soon they're gonna do something about this too. So, if you want one, even if you live in a neighbor that quiet, that it doesn't have more, never think that you are 100% safe, okay? There is no such a thing. Because these people don't go robbing the ghetto. They come to the area that they know if they break in, there is something to get. Okay. All right, so, yeah. Somebody wanna arm you, be prepared. It's, you know, it's $200 to $360 for this. It's just this. Just the noise, they know what's coming. Okay? You probably don't even need to even use it. But hopefully. I hope you never have to use one of these, or two of these, or three of these, whatever. But better have some, they have nothing. Okay? Plus, it's fun to shoot. You know, you can have fun. You know, it's not just, you know, for home defense. Although we don't recommend to overly use for fun. This is not the purpose of my guns, are to home self-defense. Period. You can use it, you know, outside to get some target, have some fun shooting, you know, fruits, cups, paper cups, or whatever, to destroy stuff. But again, don't overdo it, okay? The gun need to be in perfect working condition if, God forbid, you need it, okay? Go to aspireyourself.com, invest a couple hundred bucks or more, depending on which one you want. Read the descriptions carefully. And get some. Now, don't wait. All right, stay safe.